play that racket for the tennis court. And I bought your mission, resort to kissing these glutes or get played like flutes. Cause the agony that I inflict causes tragedy when I spit. And if you ain't the shit, you better dip, you better flip, you better take off before I break off, make off. Most of you cupcakes are soft, that's why I serve you like a bake off. I rip your face off like I'm Nicolas Cage. You want the face off? That's ridiculous. I'm waves the mic.
That's right, y'all. Big Snoop Dogg and you inside the Doggumentary. First time ever seen before. Never seen before. And what I'm gonna do right now, I'm gonna jump off in this Snoop DeVille.
Big Snoop Dogg, yeah, that's the shit. Chris on ice, yeah, that's the shit. Like so nice.
This right here is a goddess. See our hair blowing back? And she trying to control it because it's just blowing back and it's all gold. With the front end, with the Cadillac Grenier. You know what I'm talking about? Vogue with the Cadillac, you know what I'm saying? I designed that with the Rizium. Snoop DeVille right here on the dough, so you can know it's official, like a referee with a whistle. See the blunt coming out? So really know it's really official now. See back here, Snoop DeVille embroidered. See the mink on the seats? Nigga got mink on his seats. Sunroof in the back seat, Jack. For the customers, for my friends. Diamond in the back. Bumper kit. The kit you bump to. And it's a Mac behind the wheel, as usual. Nothing but Macs drive Cadillacs. Church.
Good evening, basketball fans, and welcome to Doggy Style, California.
Deep in the folk and suckers is up by half a dozen, cuz who you gonna get a game ball to? Coach Boss Dog Jackson. He's not just a player, he's a player's coach. He laces the pimps, the players, the hustlers, and the gangsters with the West Coast Triangle offense. With an all-star cast that consists of Soopafly, E-White, Kokane, LaToiya Williams, and RBX, just to name a few. Wouldn't you like to be an all-star too? Two.
That shit. Say smoke that shit.
Come on. Are y'all ready for
Soopafly, you know what I mean?
Yeah, Soopafly is like my dog. He like my left ear.
Doing beats, coming out doing rhymes, here to represent Doghouse 2002.
You know what I'm saying? I trust Soopafly like I trust Dr. Dre.
Got a lot to steal for y'all. Open your ears up, you know what I mean? I got a lot to say.
Tonight, examples for niggas who can't get it right. I shook suckers and fleas, fucking the cheese. The last thing I told a bitch nigga, please. It's a brand new day for me.
Wait. You know, I was always around music. I guess musically inclined, or, you know, whatever they say. I like playing the piano. That's how I really got it started. Music, it just captivated me. You know, I stayed in it all the time.
When it comes to the Doggy Style sound, when we finish it at the end of the day, I run it past Soopafly and let him, you know, put his hearsay on it and say, you know, well, I think this is a strong dog. No, that's whack. This is tight. Whoop, whoop. Because I believe in Soopafly because he's a musician. He come out the church house like me.
Mom's raised me in church, so, you know, I got a lot of sound out of it. Church feel, how to really play.
And you know, we've grown to love each other and know each other, and we always about each other.
You remind me of this girl that I once knew. And when I see the top of your head, I know it's you.
I was working at Inglewood Park Cemetery. Yeah, I worked in the office though, but it was still the cemetery, you know what I mean? So a dude at the time named Lord G. I hooked up with him through my cousin or what have you, through his manager, and we kicked it. We was cool, and he invited me one night to his studio. He didn't say what it was. You know, he wasn't too flossy, you know, about his work. You know, he just, hey, I'm working. I'm gonna come to the studio. I'm doing something. Went down there after work, you know, come to find out it's Snoop and them in there, you know, and he's working on the Murder Was the Case. It was Above the Rim soundtrack, and got in there, you know, sat back, watched. I ain't never heard nothing like that. You know, the music was real loud, never been in the studio. Dre was in there, Snoop. They was working on Big Pimpin' at the time. You know, they asked me to play something to a track, and I played something, and they liked it, and, you know, I mean, what have you. Next day, I was working with Dre.
I said,
my first project was Murder Was a Case. I had my first beat on there. That was Who Got Some Gangsta Shit. I hooked up with Daz and Corrupt. Really found my home there, you know. That's when we started making our Dog Pound music. When Tupac got out, you know, working on his album. You know, these was the best motherfuckers in the game.
Soopafly is like my baby face, but on the gangster tip. You know what I'm saying? As far as creatively having that R&B touch, but can make music that touches the whole world.
Grab the one, the woman you love, hold her real tight. Tell her you love her. Caress her. Squeeze her. And then do it in the bud. Yeah.
I'm often known as being hard on the bitch, and I really don't give a fuck about that, because I am. But the way I do it and come about it, you know, she might not like it, but she gonna dance to it.
Pussy come on her mouth or something, you know, dick in her mouth or something. I didn't hear none of that. I heard gangster shit. It I heard pistols. I heard guns. Yeah. I heard warfare. I heard gangbang.
Me too.
My content of lyrics, you know, I feel won't change. You know, there's always gonna be a way. If I can't cuss, it's always gonna be a way that with my sarcasm and what I'm trying to deliver, you know, to that bitch I'm talking to or to that nigga who paid for that pussy, I'm gonna still deliver it in a way that still hear it on the radio. You know what I mean? If they want me to change my content, then, you know, we kind of lost there, you know what I mean? Hopefully it won't get to that, you know what I mean? But I feel if it does, hey, then maybe I'm not meant for stardom. Maybe I'm just meant to be a motherfucker that when you mention my name, you know, hey, he tight. That motherfucker tight, ain't got nothing bad to say. Hey, his production tight, rapper tight, yeah, he won, you know. The point is, sometimes we all can't be the best, you know? But to realize within this game, it's a lot of places within this game that you can just set yourself and make, you know, build a house and be, you know, just be right there, you know, set permanent in that game. I'm not trying to be the best. I'm just trying to be one of the best. That's it.
We smoke, motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? We pimp, we gangbang, and we smoke. We slap the shit out of bitches.
It's easy to sit back when you got a mega star out there rocking and you know the people just gonna wave their hand because they know it's Snoop Dogg. I watch him on stage, even while I'm rapping with him on stage. I watch him, you know, when he's on stage, he looks so relaxed, like he's not nervous, he knows how to give a show. Yeah, I get a lot of game from that.
Serenade and let y'all know how we marinate and do it on the east side of the west coast of the state.
Doggy Style Records is you know, something that Snoop put together, something that we felt was long overdue.
Doggy Style is like a dream come true for me because I'm able to see careers start from nothing and become something.
Him being, you know, where he is or, you know, where he stands in this rap game today is nothing but right, you know, for him to have his own label. And through him, we get our opportunities.
Like I say, my music is about opportunity. If you notice, I always come with brand new acts every once in a while. I'm always putting new people in the game, putting them on my record up, you know, doing my thing with them.
Come on. Hey. Yeah.
My album's in the work right now. You know, basically a lot of pimp shit, player shit, funk, soul, you know what I mean? I'm trying to give it to you as in many aspects as I can, you know, as broad as the situation as I can put on 12 or 13 songs. I mean, it's gonna be some beautiful music, music you can dance to, music you can listen to in your car, you know what I mean? Some music your mama can listen to, you know what I mean? It's gonna be everything that hopefully you would enjoy. It's just gonna have a lot of flavor on there.
Walking the cheese, the last thing I told a bitch, nigga, please. It's a brand new day for me. Way too G from A to Z, not where the hate is.
Now we understand, and now it's all good. Church, bitch.
You could
take it and put it where you gotta put it. In my mouth. It's a great place to put it. Okay, I'll slick it. Yep, yep, that's up.
The niggas is whack.
Shut that up. Gang ballin' off. Step that up. Slept on us. Kept it up. Doghouse niggas, yep, yep, that's us. Bitch ass niggas can't fuck with us. You can say what you want, we get ready to bust. To tear this shit up. My nigga, light that shit up. Come on. My nigga, light that shit up. My nigga, like that.
You get to do it how you wanna, quit playing and get up on the letter. No way, nothing to it but to do it. Do it. You got to do it how you wanna, quit playing and get up on the letter. No way, nothing to it but to do it. Do it. Do it. Do it.
I painstakingly watching. Sure enough, you compromise your position. Now I creep slow like a lion on the hunt. Boom, remember, I fall from Simba. Bleeds and when I flow shit, water's gold. Tear the club up like a ballroom brawl. Not down with them, neither or neither. And one is on, won't stop for no breather. Whole place, y'all collect the third rail. Now I got your bitch waiting to exhale. No repertoire, still up to par. Rock from Long Beach to Zanzibar.
Nickel-plated microphone, always got a half a zone. Somebody please help Doggy find his busy bone. So I can show these niggas how this shit's supposed to go. Shake it fast, put your black ass like Mexico. And then you wonder why on every song I diss a hoe. Cause I'm a long way from fishing with a fishing pole. In a mission, y'all, for the originals. Like myself, who stayed down for the pimping, now. Like him, like Slim, like God, like church, like boo, like me, like who, like you, like what? We ain't trying to hang in the cut like a mutt. We came in this motherfucker fly as fuck. 100 gangsters, 50 got pimp cups. The other half got that shit to get your ass dizzled. I'm trying to bump a hole, bust a few knit ups. Now if I have to get up, you gon' get lit up. So pause all the confusion and listen to this high-tech music.
Doghouse niggas, yep, yep, that's up.
Yeah. The niggas is whack.
Shut that up. Gang ballin' off, step that up. Step that up. Slept on us, we kept it up. Doghouse niggas, yep, yep, that's up. Bitch ass niggas can't fuck with us. You can say what you want, we get ready to bust. To tear the shit up, my nigga, light that shit up. My nigga, light that shit up. My nigga, like that shit.
Who's that nigga? He ain't taking no shit.
I'm one tough Mac and one cold pen. If I let my mink drag, bitch, don't trip. Super stay coming to my dick, gon' limp. Chrome whips, niggas, watch yo lips. I got no game, no, I got chill, bitch. I stop pimping when the clock don't tick. I bust my bitches when I talk more shit. Willie Dynamite, super day, fly by night. Waiting for niggas to step, now the time is right. Make your move, my crew's in gray blues, ready. Fucking up any nigga that they choose. It's costly dealing with a nigga so bossy. Two times the Ike on them, bitch, I'm awfully rough on them. Slap off the dust on them. Look if you want 100 if you touch.
You got to do it how you wanna, quit playing and get up on them. Let them know ain't nothing to it but to do it, do it. You got to do it how you wanna, quit playing and get up on them. Let them know ain't nothing to it but to do it, do it, do it.
We hang,
yeah.
We pranks, we smoke,
just the wheel
you
types.
Like it. We fucks,
what?
Yo bitch,
oh.
We pips, we up, the gang, not cold,
say what?
That's out,
so cold,
shit. We slime,
shit.
Them gang,
shit.
We run,
shit.
That gang,
oh, oh. Whoa, 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 whoa.
And LaToiya Williams is like Aretha Franklin all over again to me. It's a blessing that God, you know, brought her to me through Soopafly.
LaToiya is a beautiful singer that I had the opportunity of meeting a while back, about 5 or 6 years ago. I've been working with her for a long time, and you know, she allowed me to just go ahead and take her under my wing and just allow that to be my number one project.
Yes, yes, yes. We'd like to thank y'all for that beautiful
song we just heard. Now we'd like for you all to turn to your hymn books. And Sister LaToiya Williams will lead us in the A&B selection. Brother Soopafly on the keys. He plays so beautiful, don't you agree? LaToiya Williams, Sister Blow.
I never said that you had to offer the world to me. I didn't think that you could, no. I can't recall asking you to promise these things to me. I didn't think that you should, no. No one could ever persuade me we weren't living around too long.
I'm what you call one of them soulful singers in gospel, soulful, and R&B. I'm bringing back the old school.
Precious Lord, take my hand.
Born and raised in this church, my mother sang in the choir while she was pregnant with me. And didn't stop singing, and I came out singing.
Let me stand.
I pretty much got all my talent from my mother. Watched my mother in church singing in the choir, and also having my grandmother here as a very strong leader in the ministry.
I'm weak.
I knew I had a gift of song, and I knew I wanted to sing. First gig ever singing background professionally was with Yolanda Adams, and I had to be 15 years old then. And we sung out here at the Wilshire Ebell Theater, and that was my first break ever. After Yolanda, I came across an audition for Gladys Knight, and I started singing with her when I was 20. She was one of my biggest influences when I was a little girl. Her and Aretha Franklin, Nally Cole, Chaka Khan, pretty much those four women.
Comparison, really, I would have to go back. You know, I have to say Aretha Franklin and Gladys Knight and things like that to compare her. That's how her sound is.
You know, that's pretty much how I trained myself. You know, around the house singing all day long. All day until I got it right, just like them. I'm gonna get it just like Gladys, I'm gonna get it just like Aretha, I'm gonna get it just like Nally. You know, so pretty much just listening to them.
I've been fortunate for her to allow me to take control of her career, you know, and really the beginning of career, because this is the most crucial part, you know, as everybody knows. If your first impression is your most lasting impression, you know, that's how they really gonna think of you.
I know it's gonna go down in history. I'm already knowing the way it sound, the way it is, the way it feel.
Can LaToiya sing live? Wow, that's a big question. The biggest answer, even bigger than the question, is when you see her sing live. That's called Jack.
I took a chance and moved in with my baby. We're gonna work it out. Two people in a spiggle house.
We met through Andrew Boucher, who is my godbrother, and he plays a big role in my life as far as music goes. He introduced me to Priest. Priest was looking for an artist, and he sent him my demo, and we hooked up in Roscoe's Chicken and Waffle.
But then it comes, and I can start to see.
We just pretty much click. He writes, and I sing.
Just the way she sings, you know, from her runs to just, you know, anything, you know, just singing is something I can feel, you know what I mean? And that's what hit me at first, you know, when I first heard her demo and just listened to her sing, you know, on a daily. It moves me, period.
I know you stay, I go.
You know, she has a grown woman voice.
Cause again,
not a child voice, it's not nothing that you play around with.
I go, why does it have to be this way? Boy, you hurt me so.
You stay.
You
Sometimes I call to her, I just be so frustrated.
Sing it to me, to her.
Yeah, just sing something to her. Just sing. You know, it's just like counting tunes.
You got a lot of talented people. Just put them in one room and let the talent just flow. Throw it on the wall. It might stick on me or it might stick on you, but it's going to stick on somebody eventually.
He has a gift. His gift of writing. He raps. He has a way of feeling exactly what I'm feeling when he writes. Stories that he gives. And, you know, pretty much we work together. You know, he writes it, I sing it. He writes with his heart, I sing with my heart.
Contrary to many might believe, we don't just sit around listening to our music all day. We listen to oldies all day.
You have to put yourself into the music.
He's so strong and so colorful. And I'm just, you know, glad to be able to say that I was able to, you know what I'm saying, give her the opportunity to shine. Because if I wouldn't have gave it to her, somebody else would.
I think at first, people weren't too sure. Speaking on my camp, weren't too sure what kind of direction Toy was headed in musically, you know what I mean? And, you know, when you hear a pretty voice, you want to put it on everything. But now, I think it's known that, you know, she's only on a selected, you know, few songs. It has to fit her voice. It has to fit what she can talk about, you know, what she can display. You know, everybody respects her voice, you know, mm-hmm. just as well as I know she respects everybody else.
Yes.
It's a family feeling.
You know, I feel good about being the lady of the house.
Wish I knew why I'm so in love with you.
Ain't that Lena Horne?
No, Nancy Wilson.
Excuse me.
No one else in this world will do. This is like a totally different thing,
darling,
totally different experience.
Please save your love for me. Run away.
It's exciting.
If I were wise, I'd run.
Seeing new people, meeting new people.
But like a fool in love, I stay.
Pretty much pick me up
and pray you'll say,
you know, just let me go. You know, let me have my way.
I can feel it even when you're not here.
It's exciting. Seeing new people, meeting new people, different personalities.
And though I know no good can come from loving you, I can't do a thing.
To start with the legend, you know what I'm saying? It's just been great.
Please have mercy on a fool like me. I know I'm lost, but
the best thing that ever happened to me as far as my career has goes is Doggy Style.
And pray you'll save your love for me.
We're gonna make good records and we're gonna have her career sculpted and molded in a beautiful way to where she can go down as a diva in the game because she has the voice of one.
Check this out, baby. Get that number P.I. up in this building right about now. It's the first annual Doghouse Players Ball. We're going to rock the house. We're going to put the pimpin' in the building. When we fall in, we're going to show them how we ball in. 1-2-1-2-2-1-2-1. Holla back. In.
To the party just to crack a biatch.
All your players that don't know. Nobody pimp them like a gangster from the LBC.
Pimpin' ain't easy, but it's a whole lot of fun. East Side, Long Beach, that's where it all be. Turn up the bass, hand me my pistols. I don't fuck with cigars. I got my own clothing line and plus my own line of cars. I got a stable of bitches and they all play their part. I got a gang of ruthless homies that get low after dark. You get it? Get it? Get it? Got it? Whatever. Got Snoop Dogg shoes, suede gator.
Ooh-wee.
And got a way to endeavor. Even if it ain't never, I can give the bitch pleasure.
My little white bitch Heather, she's stunning, sly, slick, and oh so clever. Never under pressure, leave me money on the dresser. Give it to me, baby, so I can keep us together. Whether it's cold or it might be hot, one thing's for sure, I be taking a lot, giving a lot. And when it comes to music, I be making it hot, shaking the spot, taking it pop, bringing it back. Step into the party just to crack a beat.
For you players that don't know, nobody pimp them like a gangster from the LBC.
For you bitches who don't know, till we D.I., keep it P.I.
Nigga, that's the shit.
Do you remember the rain before your boy had joy and game? Growing pains, I know this game, I flow this game. I spit it, get it, knit it, thread it, and sew this game. Say what? They say I came in this shady game. Watch how I play this game. Bossing up, ain't it, man? So do it to him, Jazzy Fizzle. My young nizzle for shizzle, we keep it off the hizzle. Do me a favor and blaze up another blaze. And tell baby over there to come and please
me. Come here, come
she
here.
Won't believe me, she will for cheesy. Bitch, it's the big Snoop Eagle double cheesy. Bucket mouth breezy. I got a stable of bitches, so take it easy. I'm only fucking with your imagination. Trying to get you a little small conversation. You know what you're facing.
Nigga, that's the shit. Chris on ice. Nigga, that's the shit.
Step into the party just to crack a biatch.
For you players who don't know, nobody pimp them like a gangster from the LBC.
Pimpin' ain't easy, but it's a whole lot of fun. Eastside Long Beach, that's where it all be. Y'all niggas better sit me down now. Welcome back to Tippy Town. Snoopy got this shit crackin', these bitches wanna lick me now. Everybody mingling, dime pieces bring them in. I set the trend, fly from gators to brim. Why would haters begin to fuck around with the boss? You'll get nailed to the cross, fucking around with the boss. I'm too hard in the paint, might as well chalk up the loss. Hey baby, grab my longest leg so Snoop Dogg can floss. Toss, freeze the cost, I don't pay for a damn thing. I just popped the champagne, kick off a pimpin' campaign. Man, I got the spotlight on me, Jack. Now I'ma act a damn fool and I ain't never coming back. King Macca, huh, Macca, sir, break a bitch.
What?
Grab my pimp glass and then I take a sip.
Church.
I look around, pull it out, and then I light it up. Take a puff, inhale it, and blow, bitch, now you know.
I'm over the lamb, eat lobster and shrimp. Shine a spotlight down on a pimp. Pull up like a Mac in my Snoop DeVille. And ride on the side and redress to kill. You see me stepping, girl, get your ass to the side. It ain't enough food to fit you all in my ride.
Dave cut the record down, took the bone. And Jazzy Faye got me rocking on the microphone. And now we talking autographs, cheers and laughs, champagne, caviar, and bubble baths.
Ha ha!
Big Snoop
Dogg,
nigga, that's the shit.
Good so
ice, nigga, that's the shit. Like Snoop Dogg, nigga, that's the shit.
Step into the party just to crack a biatch.
For you players who don't know, nobody pimp them like a gangster from the LBC.
It ain't easy, but it's a whole lot of fun. Eastside Long Beach, that's where it all begun.
Nigga, that's the shit.
Long Beach, baby. Born, raised, reared, hung out. You know what I'm saying?
What
all that shit.
I just get carried away.
On the east side of Long Beach, we're approaching the hood, the ghetto side, the whole, what you hear about in the rhymes, where Snoop and them hustled and laid it down that. Where I came up that, where everybody that's doing something that you hear about from Long Beach is staying at.
Grandma.
Yeah. My niggas, my high school buddies. Play ball with them cats.
Smoking at the homeboy's house. You come by the
man, I was holding down. I was a prep still, blue chip all American. That was my love. I was always into the music and it was something I loved to do, but I thought I would have been doing something else as far as going to college and playing ball and shit. When we make this left, it's gonna start turning more and more hood. Trying to touch bases, you know what I'm saying, with some of my peoples while we out here today and shit.
Shell Bell!
It's crack-a-lacker. We probably gonna check it up tonight, you know how that go. Walking apartments.
I give a pound to my man with my right hand. I roll
doing?
A blunt
BGM?
With my left hand. Give it to the best.
See how that's my nigga real quick.
One, two. Do you hear what I'm talking about? Am I coming through?
Come on.
Big Snoopy, Sky Sushi. Don't fuck with a bro unless she kicking in the coochie. Like the big homie Moochie. He say he sports Snoop Dogg clothing. Fuck Gucci. I gotta keep it true, see? A lot of niggas talk shit but won't do shit to me. Catch me on the
street. Come holler at my homeboys and shit. That's how we live. That's how we do it. Typical spot on the east side.
Catch me with 100,000 in my hand. Catch me.
You heard?
Hold on.
I got you, chief. All you got to do is ask me. You ain't got to press up and do all that for a cigarette, loco. I got you, homie.
I'm trying to get on.
That's why it ain't even about that. We keeping it hood. We got things that we doing here. I light you up. Respect that, what we got going on. That's it.
Stay holding my nuts and running my trap and showing these sluts what's happening. Oh yeah, I used to get wet up, throw a set up, act loud.
You ain't up here.
Shut up. But I ride with the dog, nigga, what up? And that's the homie Soopafly, motherfucker. Something I've been wanting to say to y'all niggas that speak on me and the homies that roll with us. Some real hard hitters. We live in church and so we keep God with us. Got the narrator all with us. And the homeboy Kokane, oh boy, it's on again. Come on.
My grandmama house. Shit, I just stayed about like 3 blocks away from here. They think I'm Snoop Dogg and shit.
E. White, a lot of people say E. White look like me. I don't see it.
I ask myself.
What's up, my nigga?
This is where I was living at when I made my CD and sit in these apartments right here. Yeah, right upstairs out that window, the fourth one from the right, 1, 2, 3, 4. I used to look out my window, sit up there smoking a blunt. And my little homies, my little badass niggas. They good boys though. Nah, we chilling, man. What's up, twin? Where Sam at?
He at home.
Tell him I said, what's up? Tell them my name, man. They know. Am I Snoop Dogg?
No.
Y'all love Snoop Dogg, though, right?
Yeah.
But what's my name?
E-White.
Thank you. They're my homeboys.
That's right.
Where I live at?
Right here.
Church. All right, y'all be good, man.
All
right. I love the kids, man. Come back and look out for them when I get up. They got it hard over here. That's what's sad about it, though, man. They don't know no better. By the time they hit 15 and 16, they gonna be mad as hell. Cause they gonna be in school with some white people, and with some Asians, and with some other successful black people. And they gonna say, damn, why I gotta go home to this shit? They don't know no better now, but adolescence kick in. You start having questions. Then you mad, then you killing up your own peoples cause he from that hood and that hood. You ain't mad at him, but you don't know what you mad at. Yeah, they'll run your ass over out here. Church. It's a lot of love throughout Long Beach because a lot of people that live out here was raised out here. So it don't matter if you from this set or that set, a lot of your mamas know each other. Y'all done went to school with this nigga's brothers and shit, and it all come together like the South, you know what I'm saying? So Long Beach is, so it ain't really no problems between us as a people. It's a lot of other problems out there with a lot of other races. Just like anywhere else. It ain't just Long Beach. It ain't necessarily blue and red. It's that it's a hood, a set, a turf, a block, a hood. Your neighborhood, the niggas you know, the niggas you came up with, y'all hang together. So whoop-de-whooping over there call it, you know what I'm saying, they little set this gang, so we gonna come up with a name. That's what gangs is. It ain't necessarily blue or red. You do got Bloods and Crips. You know what I'm saying? But a lot of niggas learn to bang that money now. And when you get to a certain age as a man, you come to kick in. Your natural senses, if you ain't slow and retarded, tell you, oh, homie, this ain't a Blood or Crip thing. This a black man, you know what I'm saying? Whoop-de-whoop. But a lot of niggas don't live or stay out of jail long enough to come to that conclusion. Poly apartments. Just some like project style apartments in Long Beach, you know what I'm saying?
Everybody used to hang out here, all the classics from Snoop Dogg to Warren G to the Twins to the Dove Shack to the E Whites to the, you know what I'm saying, everybody. At one point or another, coming here and hang out late night. Used to be a real dangerous area. I didn't used to come in this motherfucker.
Hey, creeping through for sure. For sure.
It's cracking, baby.
Hey, creeping through. What's up, Lou? What's cracking with you, baby?
East side up.
For sure. What's going down in here? Y'all lighting that shit up, huh? Same old shit. Stressed out. A little hand-me-down chronic. You know what I'm saying? It's all good.
And a shout out to all my niggas in the shot. You know I fly through it. You know, holla.
Snoop did a lot through the music. He turned dope sellers and crack sellers and shit into music writers. Niggas put down their dope sacks and picked up pens and pads and wrote rhymes.
Ain't even my bitch.
And had that as a sack. Whoever needed a tight verse, I'ma bust it. You know what I'm saying?
What's up, my man?
EY is a cool laid-back cat. You know, somebody been around for a while, but you just never noticed him because he was just in the cut all the time.
I understood that I was in a position where I could sit back and watch what really goes on.
He used to always come around and play basketball, and I never knew he could rap.
I got to see other people up there and hear and see hands-on how the game really went.
Yeah, it's like I say, if it don't stick on me, it's going to stick on you. You know what I'm saying? So I might have been getting weak while he was getting strong, and that makes me strong.
Obviously, he's been watching us, learning the game.
But now I got to lay back and really watch and absorb, you know what I'm saying, and put to use what I knew how to do to come with a tight demo CD to let anybody who heard it, when they got their hands on it, know that I wasn't playing. You know what I'm saying? I was ready. This the nigga, him and his brother, that put me in a position to be up there around dogging them prior to having a contract or whatnot. I got to get loose and absorb a lot of shit that went on it with niggas being signed. I was really in the game. These niggas, Warren G, Dog, and I was around them. So that's where it came from. And I just, you know what I'm saying? Want to let the world know.
East side up.
Just. Trip Loke. And his brother, Big Waniac, the Twins.
He's a cold nigga and he's humble. And I've been knowing him like half his life. His family, like, you know, grew up with my family in the hood. The Twins, his mama. My mama went to school together, so it's some of that old school shit going on. And he used to always come around and play basketball, and I never knew he could rap. And when I finally heard him, you know, by way of one of the homies sliding one of the tapes, you know what I'm saying, with his voice on it, I was like, damn, this nigga hard, he sound like E. White, because I knew the way he talked. He rapped like he talked.
She love me, but hate my lifestyle. Say I gotta make my mind up right now.
Is that E. White? I'm like, yeah. I'm like, damn, that nigga hard.
Is it you? Is it me? Let me see. I just don't know yet. It's hard fucking with a whole bitch. Old nasty ass. Bomb lil' mommy and she got some cash. But peep, she love drama.
Snoop heard my demo CD. And he seen the package I had. And he was like, you know, it looked like you was out there grinding with it. And it's hard. I want to get you with me. Teach you how to really do this music. And you know what I'm saying? Run with it. And that's what we doing now.
So, you know, I wanted to make the connection, so I went and did what I had to do to get him in a situation where he could start rapping on some music that was, you know, next level. Not to disrespect the music that he was rapping on, because the shit he was rapping on was hot. That's why I wanted to fuck with him. But I just wanted to give him some other production, you know what I'm saying? You know, like reaching out.
I'm looking at this like my only shot at having a decent life, you know what I'm saying? I can't do too much else. I always looked at it like that, and I'm gifted, you know what I'm saying? So I just try and put it to use.
Lil Mama, what's up, girl?
He was just a quiet person, you know, always in the background. I really can't, you know, remember, and that's how quiet he was. And he stayed back there until it was time to shine.
And, you know, once he got on it and got with me, I was like, yeah, he gonna be on the starting five, but he played 6 minutes of the year last year. He sat on the bench and watched.
So I paid a lot of dudes in, and I feel like I don't have too many more dudes to pay right now other than being smart.
And when it was his time to shine, which it is now, as you see, he is shining.
It's deeper than being tight. It's a million niggas that's tight. It's niggas out here that's tighter than me. And I know this, a lot of them. But it's a way of playing your shit and playing a position as you a team player. Do you belong in this environment? You know what I'm saying? And that's what it was. I never tried to step on nobody's toes.
I never wanted to outshine nobody or nothing. And it's like, when you give off that vibe, people can understand that. And it's something that you don't even have to explain.
Hey, what's happening, y'all? Hey, it's the doghouse situation. Once again, narrator the X and my nigga E White doing it real big. You heard? All right, now listen closely. The convertible swoops up with three bad bitches and 16 switches.
I'm finna smoke this loop up and handle my business with me and my niggas.
Just then one time swoop up. I guess this song, so we best get cracking.
And so I lace my boots up and I bust off rounds at niggas' jaw jack.
Fuck these bitches, talk is cheap, and these niggas don't want it when it's time to creep.
And if the police run up, they get shot down too. I'm all set now, ready for round two.
Long Beach City, where niggas be wildin' and redneck cops be racial profiling.
My block, wrong place to hang out, cause most of the niggas I know is banged out.
Ride on them, slide on them.
If they want war, we collide on them. Them niggas tryna play hard, but they bitches, you dig? When doghouse come through, we doing it big. Ride on them, slide on them. If they want war, we collide on them. Them niggas tryna play hard, but bitches, you dig? When doghouse come through, we doing it big. Fresh out of hiding, my debut back to the block. Hit the big homie X up, hey, what you got?
Got that 45.
I heard they speaking on the shit we did. I'm out of Dodge, cuz I ain't trying to see no bid.
Why you think I don't hang with my peers? The state's trying to give a nigga 25 years. Fuck that, at all costs, get away. Ain't trying to build a house in Pelican Bay.
Hey, X, I know some hoes we can lay with that know about this type of life and won't say shit. So what it sound like to you? She live in the hood, but she said that her homeboys know you.
Yeah, that buster know me, I robbed him for his dough. And he really hate me cause I fucked his main hoe. On some R. Kelly shit, freaky deaky. Got a real hot new, watch the pee-pee.
Ride on them, slide on them. If they want war, we collide on them. Them niggas tryna play hard, but they bitches, you dig? When doghouse come through, we doing it big. Ride on them, slide on them. If they want war, we collide on them. Them niggas tryna play hard, but bitches, you dig? When doghouse come through, we doing it big.
The industry is just like gang banging. So for this rap crap, you got to stay strapped. And it's all about what side you choose. X, O, G, D, P, G, C. Remember me?
Seven executions.
Remember me? I have no remorse. Remember me? I'm high power. Do you remember? And I still drop bars.
I keep a gun in the ceiling, I call it my high tech. Step with a weapon, dressed in all black. Stressed and all that. Scared to stay still. Prepared that what I'm up against is way real. And though I feel like chilling, I'm up all night. Watching and hoping it's alright. So I hit the lights, not jump in a sack and get set for the next lick or something like that.
Ride on them, slide on them. If they want war, we collide on them. Them niggas tryna play hard, but they bitches, you dig? When doghouse come through, we doing it big. Ride on them, slide on them. If they want war, we collide on them. Them niggas tryna play hard, but bitches, you dig? When doghouse come through, we doing it big.
Could you hear me now, ho? Good.
My name's Kokane, so don't do it. You did.
Kokane is a nigga that's so crazy. I mean, for me to put his record out to fuck with him, it's like, that's ultimate right there. It's like me being Boosie Collins and him being George Clinton. And we finna go in and make a motherfucking monster ass Parliament record that the whole world ain't expecting, but when they get it, they gon' bang it for eternity.
Look at that. That ain't no stage shit, you know what I'm saying? So, y'all, we keep it real out here.
Yo. You know what I'm saying? That's how we does out here. So big, you know what I mean? This is Kokane. You know what I'm saying? Formerly known Mr. Kane now. Yep. We doing it big like this in Pomona. You know what I'm saying? We in Centown, representing Trap Ourselves in the house, you know what I'm saying? That's how we do it big. Pomona been putting it down for years. We represent that peak town love.
Up here, this is the west of Pomona, you know what I mean? This is where we come from. We come from the west side of Pomona.
Yeah. And we come together with this Snoop situation. You know what I'm saying? That's gonna be the biggest thing in life.
What's cracking like that? You know what I'm saying? That's how we do it like that real big. Nigga, we drunk, high, but we maintain it. Doghouse doing big things. Big things.
You know, I first checked in the game with Eazy-E.
Me and Kokane knew each other since like 91.
Well, it was kind of like we met both ways.
You know, because half day was doing shit, wasn't even working in Pomona, and just, you know, was tired of motherfuckers hating. We was hating on each other because he was with Eazy-E. And we was with Dre, and it was just like that, fuck them niggas, you know what I'm saying? And they was like, fuck us.
It wasn't about Ruthless and Death Row. It's about us, man. It was about somebody else beat. You know what I mean?
So, you know, so after we got past all of that bullshit, Half Dead put us together, brought us to, you know, studios, and after we started hollering and chopping game, we seen that we needed to be with each other, you know what I'm saying?
I'm cool, I'm cool, man. I'm about 30, I'm old.
I've been in music a long time, you know what I'm saying? My dad taught me music, you know what I mean? She wrote Just My Imagination, Still Waters Run Deep, Keep On Trucking, Smiling Faces. So a nigga always had that background. And just growing up around all my niggas around here, you know what I'm saying? This is where I got all that, you know, ignorant ass shit from, you know what I mean?
We see your point like Stacey Adams.
This is where I got the shit. We stay on point like Stacey Adams. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
This is where I got this shit from, right here.
You know what I mean? Hog ball, chilling, fried pickle pig feet, eating.
Well, all right. Type shit. You know what I'm saying?
Because he's just a motherfucking character. He's not like, he's not an R&B singer. He's not a rapper. He's like the best of both.
Kokane, he'll spark the party up. He'll get to dancing, he'll get to singing. To get to putting the little hooks or little pieces we need in the song that we really need there.
Doghouse in your mouth, like,
oh.
I even fuck retarded bitches, see? Like, you said you ain't gonna make nothing for me. This motherfucker say some crazy shit. You know what I'm saying? Then he turn around and make a motherfucking record so deep that a nigga be like, this nigga right here, cuz. He make you cry like y'all gonna miss me. You know, a record I did once upon a time. You know what I'm saying? This shit that he could do that could really touch your heart and soul, and the shit that he could do that could really make you laugh and be like, that's a bad motherfucking funny. It's just so, he just so diverse.
Man, that's a lot of shit they used to crack out here back in the days. That's why. That's what bred me to do what I do. That's why everybody accepted Kokane, because of what I represent. This is my environment right here. This who I hang with. These are the niggas where I got my game from. This is real talk, you know what I'm saying? So out here, that's what I'm about, you know what I'm saying? That's why I'm crazy. Kokane, ain't nobody like Kokane but Kokane.
Say, you bitch-ass motherfucker. Could you hear me now? Good.
We got our shit cracking right here, cuz. That's the first single. That's the first single on my shit, cuz. You know what I'm saying? Night Low, Trap Ourselves.
I wear my L.O.C.
Could you hear me now, you bitch ass nigga? Good.
Well, Doggy Style, man. It's like, you know, we don't have no bad karma around us. It's like when we decide to make up some stuff, it ain't like a poor situation. Everybody come together as one, and we form like Voltron, you know what I mean?
We just be on that funk shit, and we be just flowing, and we be gelling, and we brothers, and we argue, and we fight. We don't like each other sometimes, but we love each other at the end of the day.
We might not agree on everything, but I will say this, guys. He recognizes and got heart, because that's what makes everything happen. It's hard. He got hard enough to say whether you're right or wrong.
And that's what it's all about, being real.
He making it possible for me to shine and my niggas to shine,
cuz. I'm gonna put it to you like this. We gel off each other. Me and Kokane, we the kind of niggas that ain't afraid to try shit. You know what I'm saying? And if it's me and him in the studio, I put it to you like this. We finna make a motherfucking hit record.
Soopafly the pimp nigga. You know what I'm saying? He's the arms of Voltron. I'm the legs. E-White the body, you know what I mean? Snoop the brain. LaToiya the heart. You know what I mean? Booty and them, Booty George Clinton gave us our funk art. We got it. We coming with bands. We coming with live music. Instead of coming out of Mothership, we coming out of Chuck Taylor. And the Mothership Chuck Taylor. You know what I mean? It's gonna be big.
I want to state my name in church home. My name is Snoop Dogg, and I am a member of Doggy Style Records. That is my church home. And I will be bringing it to you live and direct. As long as your ears are open and your mind is wide, you're going to get something to slip and slide to. Remember that. We're going to ride off to this fly video we finna shoot right now. Check it out. Let's go to it real quick.
Y'all ready? In 5, 4, 3, 2, Dave.
With my niggas watching the world turn, down to spend every last dollar I earned. It ain't nothing but a thing to a youngster. It wouldn't be the same if the paper wasn't amongst us. I used to wonder what the funk was. The big homie said give them what they want, cuz I can remember getting high as a motherfucker, walking by not saying hi to motherfuckers. Little mama told me don't get it wrong, it's the truth, but I prefer to have a nigga like Soopafly. Believe me, I'm going all out, and niggas trip when they see me up at Doghouse. And every time the big homie comes swoop, they rush my nigga truck. Windows down, not the moon, giving it up. We live it up, so we don't stop for shit. We dog house in your mouth with a proper hit. Come on.
Jack move, mama said super, take the phone. Back shoes, the right groove, S dot, A dot shoes. A nigga might lose, best not make that move unless you rocking with the doghouse best affiliated. Trust no niggas fucking with us. Many hate it, but we stay strapped with heat to make it toast. Tap while your froze back. These niggas must be on crack, thinking they can fuck around with the toast of the town that love the boogie. I'm one tough cookie, chocolate chip dip with the rock in this bitch. Hit top with this hip hop and it don't stop. I make your lady go damn near crazy, wanna treat you lazy, cause my phone sonic go like the disco 80s. And when I'm finished with your bitch, I'm like it on baby. And look, it's no matey. I bought the game I pack, name on track. Super duper came on back with danger. Niggas gave me 5 minutes of fame to show you why they should be use all cash. Check it out.
Some
an elephant heavy? It's pig pork. And how the Snoop managed to keep beef off his folk. Speak with the folks and cheat with the lokes. Ride from the rich so I can give it to the broke. When will these haters ever listen? Then I'm gonna keep doing this till my cast get bizzard, young blizzard. Open your ears and pass me a beer and bang this here. Step on the throne, we pop a dent in the game. Doghouse motherfucker, we do the damn thing. Breaking the rules cause I'm a goddamn fool and I am so cool. Cool.
Psychedelically, originally, ooh-wee, something to groove to, it's definitely gonna make you move. It's that brand new, high fidelity, fidelic, that ass, can you dig it? Oh, I can dig it, daddy.
Willie Dynamite got to be number one.
Oh, but Shizzle, my nephew.
Yabba dabba doo. Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Kane.
Well, I wonder.
Hey, y'all. Some of that doghouse song.
LaToiya, oh, wait.
see what? You ready, young homie?
I just might do it.
You got to do it. Who paid the cost to be the boss?
Big Snoop Dogg!
Chill. Come on, I'd like to see you.